The weather is constantly changing from county to county, so Erie News Now is taking the weather on the road, tracking conditions right from where the weather is happening live. First Warning Weather Mobile Storm Tracker, powered by Lakeside Auto Group. Weather coverage you can count on.